So it's time to put the bike to bed officially. So I'm going to spray it with Jamgar. And I use this, ECF 50. Shaker kind of rattle can, but I find it puts it on way too heavy. I like just a nice thin coat, soaks into everything. And I'll do it in the spring and I'll do it in the fall. In the spring I put it on, leave it for a couple days, and then I wash the bike again because it's all soaked into the cracks. But in the winter I spray it and just leave it on all winter. So, there we go. Move the bike, I'll just clean the brake rotors with some brake cleaner. Sad day.